What's going on? It's been a long time since y'all seen my face on this site. You know, before I go to the live stream game, I thought I'd just talk about this whole matter. You know what? That's a way long time coming. And, rightfully planning, you know what? Fuck off, because y'all should have treated us as y'all treated y'all own a long time ago. Like back at the end of the 60s or whatever. Because the last decade, we dealt with this bullshit worse than ever. But, this hits home, but, like, especially back in 2007, I live in Arkansas. Aside from my feelings about the city I live in, West Memphis, and most of the people in it, but what happened in that summer at the end of June? The furlough kid, DeAndre, whatever his, I forgot to pronounce his name right, furlough. Since then, I thought about that shit every day. But 3 years ago, 3 years later, which is 10 years ago, they say two boys in the blue got taken down, and my dad considered that justice. No, not really, because I don't know if they did anything. And the exact guy who did it, no, I don't know if he's still in Little Rock teaching FBI agents how to shoot, but that's the exact guy that I wanted to pay for that shit. And fuck you, the dunner who said he asked for that shit. And he's the innocent one. You ain't nothing but a boot-licking, ass-kissing, salad-tossing bitch. And all these motherfuckers, they want to talk about, okay, if y'all don't talk bitch about this black-on-black shit. No, we've been doing that shit for years. This is the subject of matter right now. You're just bringing this up. It's probably the same people who bring up these all-black matter shit just to cover their own asses and their own prejudices. You know what? I know it's that. Well, it's happening worldwide now. And it's, it's near me. Hot damn it, I mean. No, I live in Arkansas, I'm 5 minutes away from Memphis, but if it does come to West Memphis, I'm not surprised, because most of those boys in blue are assholes, and those bitches in blue, and those motherfuckers who got the same skin tones on, who want to show up for these KKK wannabes, you know what? All three of them, those rednecks, the blacks and black boys in blue that want to show up for the white boys in blue, and they want to show up with their ass. Shoot, they gonna get the worst, because you know what? Met people that been all around the world, then, including here, they even said, these are the biggest vile human being, boys in blue, that they ever came across. And I think they gonna be there to see it, and I probably want to be one of the ones who do the justice, because you know what? People are headed up to hear what you motherfuckers justify prejudices and racism in this country. You know, we tried kneeling for a peaceful protest. You didn't appreciate that. You said, if you don't like this country, get out. Know what? Bitch, up the critics. Learn how to fucking take it. See, you the one who needs to get out. You are just as worse than them. You ain't no better than them. No, and I want to thank all my friends, fellow brothers and sisters, whether you're white, black, Mexican, Asian, gay, whatever, are standing by me here. We're going to fight this fight, and we will win. All right. So y'all have a great day.